After 10 weeks of testimony, a Philadelphia abortion doctor has been found guilty of murder. A jury found 72-year-old Kermit Gosnell guilty of 3 counts of first-degree murder. He was convicted in the deaths of 3 babies that were delivered at his abortion clinic in West Philadelphia. At his sentencing hearing next week, Gosnell could face the death penalty.